Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, to our newest stream where we will fly new airplane, once RV14A from SimWorks Studios. It comes in two versions. This is like tripod plane and the other one is tail dragger. Since we prefer wheel in front, we'll use this version. Currently we are located at Banja Luka Airport, and from there we'll fly to our destination Lučko Airport near Zagreb. That airport is located like 11 kilometers from Zagreb. Hopefully we'll succeed in flying there, because this is the first time that we fly this airplane. We didn't test it previously or anything, and also we are flying VFR flight, which means in this part of Europe reporting points and stuff like that. I hope that we prepared correctly for that, and in case since we are on VATSIM, in case we have ATC during our route, we'll report our positions to them. This flight is something like 74 nautical miles, and I hope that we'll spend something around 1 hour, including preparations. So let's hop in cockpit and start our preparations. First of all, let's find out how we are supposed to close this. Oh, very nice sound. And latch it. We already put some fuel and weights. Our baggage is supposed to be here. Two bags. So it will be fine. We'll put the battery on. Avionics master, we'll start that since we actually need it. We'll put fuel on and fuel pump a little bit, introduce the throttle, and try to start this engine. Very nice sound. Let's set up our radio. Okay, and let's put our flight plan. Origin airport is Lima, Quebec, Bravo, Kilo. And our destination is Lima, Delta, Zulu, Lima, Lučko Airport. We don't have any en route points. We'll follow that on the maps, and hopefully Everything will be fine. Let's see if we can just set up. We need to set up our altimeter, but I don't see the option for us to do so. So we'll use calculators to find correct position. Just give me a few moments for that. Let's see. Banja Luka, 1011. It's 29.85. It's probably a little bit more because we know that altitude for airport is 401. Our altitude for this flight will be 4,500. And the runway that we are using for today's flight is 16. So heading will be something like that. Let's see if it will go. Oh, it's very slow. Let's put it this way. Autopilot is given electricity. We'll use heading and we'll use VS. Let's say 600 feet. Let's verify our flaps, they're still down. Hopefully flaps are up. Yep. Just verify in position. I think that we are a little bit high. Like this. Radio. Zoom out. Okay. For now, this way. Okay, now lights, taxi, wing bag, okay. Bit of heat, I don't think that we need it, but anyway. Let's say we did it. It seems that everything is open conflops. Alternator on. Okay, we see the charging. Thousand and let's put altitude reporting. Okay, let's call in case we have any traffic and put the parking brake off. Hit, and we need to find the parking brake. Let's see, maybe it doesn't use parking brake. Oh, no, it doesn't have parking brake. This is funny situation. And it usually happens when you don't fly the airplane. If anyone in stream sees where the parking brake is, please let me know. Heat, throttle. Let me just try something. It's not possible to open. Possible that it's one of the buttons. Just give me a second. Okay, in the manual they said that parking brake is invisible. So that's why we couldn't find it. Let's taxi to runway 16. Vanilluka traffic, Yankee Uniform, 9 Town Hotel is taxiing to holding point runway 16, Vanilluka. Cross the runway over here and Vanilluka traffic, Yankee Uniform, 9 Town Hotel, crossing runway 34, taxiing to holding point runway 16, Vanilluka. Continue taxiing. Very nice rendition of Vanilluka Airport. We'll use intersection takeoff because we don't need full length of runway. We are almost at our position. Vanilluka traffic, Yankee Uniform, 9 Town Hotel, entering runway 16 for takeoff, Vanilluka. Okay, let's go. we're up. Very light airplane, a little bit of wind and jumping all over the place. Bye-bye, Banyalka. Okay, autopilot is on. Use heading since we missed reporting point. We need to go back to position. The only thing that I really hate is that when you are moving, scroll goes like this. It'll go 6,500. Yes, 600. Heading 314, 14 degrees local time is correct. Very nice visibility from this airplane. Okay, we're set up. So we have, let's see how much time we need to our destination. Change fields. Okay. 19:56, so that means that we'll be there in 20 minutes. Set up this view and enjoy this view for a while. contacted by approach Zagreb. So we'll right now contact them.
KLM 2606 is ready to descend.
KLM 2606, descend flight level 130.
Descending to 130, KLM 2606.
Zagreb approach. Good afternoon, Yankee Uniform 9 Town Hotel is with you near Sisak.
Yankee Uniform 9 Tango Hotel Zagreb radar, dobro večer, želim samo da potvrdimo, idete na Lučko.
Tako, idemo na Lučko, kod vas bi trebali na Sierra 2 da uđemo u vazdušni prostor aerodroma i onda idemo novembar, ja mislim 2, odnosno novembar 3 i Lima 2.
Yankee Tango Hotel u redu, nastavite za sada tako, QNH 1010.
QNH 1010, Yankee Town Hotel, hvala puno.
KLM 2606, expect Timbo transition for Isle Zulu, runway 22.
Expecting runway 22 Timbo transition.
Turn a little bit if we want to.
Timbo transition. Tango India November Bravo Oscar.
Sierra 2 point.
Timbo transition 2606.
Hopefully we'll do everything as we're supposed to do. We'll see. It's been a long time since I've flown VFR. But hopefully everything will be fine.
Yankee Tango Hotel, kontaktirajte Zagreb na 1183 i prijavite nadljet.
Kontaktirat ćemo Zagreb na 1183, hvala lepo. Zagreb Tower, good afternoon. Yankee Uniform 9 Town Hotel, we just want to announce our flight or Zagreb Airport.
Yankee
Uniform Niner Tango Hotel, letiš li u Lučko ili u Zagreb?
U Lučko, ali kontrola nam je rekla da bi bio red da vam se javimo, odnosno da najavimo prelet preko aerodroma.
Thank you, Uniform Niner Tango Hotel, Roger, report Sierra 2.
We'll report Sierra 2, Yankee Town Hotel. And this part is starting to become interesting. We're in Zagreb airport airspace. We have approach and tower, and we were in contact with approach all the time. But now, since we need to cross runway and directly cross airport, we need to contact Zagreb tower and announce our intentions. Let's put a little light here because we are missing switches.
Zagreb Tower, Ryanair, to Lima Delta, ready for taxi.
Good evening, sir. To Lima Delta, taxi to Holy Point. Echo runway 22, via Golf and Foxtrot.
Holy Point, Echo runway 22, via Golf and Foxtrot, Ryanair, to Lima Delta.
When we cross the runway, we will go a little bit lower so we can land on our airport. Zagreb Tower, Yankee Uniform 9 Town Hotel, reporting Sierra 2.
Yankee Uniform 9 Town Hotel, nastavite na Lučko I QNH je 1010.
QNH 1010, hvala lepo. Mi bi trebali da krenemo sa spuštanjem, tako da recite nam do koje visine možemo da se spustimo.
Uniform Niner Tango Hotel, spuštanje dozvoljeno, prijavite 1500 feet preko aerodroma I kada stignete prijavite gašenje motora.
Dogovoreno, prijavit ćemo 1500 feet iznad aerodroma I kada stignemo gašenje motora, Yankee Tango Hotel.
Lufthansa 657 ready for push and start.
Lufthansa 657, there is no push available, there is taxi
straight out. Let us slow down.
Startup is approved.
And
QNH 1010.
We'll start to the
descent. 657, QNH 1010, start approved.
Second, please.
We'll go 700 feet per minute. And we'll go to 1,500 feet.
Give me a vector, please.
Good evening, Tower. Lima Yankee 337, the way to NRM requesting for via flight departure.
We're passing Zagreb Airport.
Lima Yankee 337, dobar dan Zagreb Tower, VFR.
Say again, please. Lima Yankee 327.
Should descend a little bit faster and reduce your speed mixture and from full.
Lima Yankee 337, after departure, join left hand downwind 1500 feet, squawk 7000.
Left hand pattern, not above 1500, squawk 7000. Lima Yankee 337.
Oh, Jesus, I hate this simulator.
Lima Yankee 337, read the correct. Startup approved, QNH 1010. 1010,
Lima Yankee 337.
We see airports.
Zagreb Tower, Ryanair to Lima Delta at holding point, echo ready for departure.
We need to slow down.
Ryanair to Lima Delta, wind 240 degrees, 5 knots, runway 22, clear for takeoff.
Runway 22, clear for takeoff, Ryanair to Lima Delta.
Lima Yankee 227 is ready for taxi.
Lima Yankee 337, taxi holding point Delta, runway 22 via Foxtrot.
Taxi way to Delta to runway 22, Lima Yankee 237.
Actually, we don't need autopilot anymore.
Lufthansa 657 ready for taxi.
Lufthansa 657, stand by for taxi.
Stand by for taxi, Lufthansa 657.
Lufthansa 657, taxi holding point Echo, runway 22 via Foxtrot.
Lufthansa 657, taxi to holding point Echo via Foxtrot, runway 22.
It's beautiful hour for landing on any airport.
Ryanair to Lima Delta, contact Zagreb radar on 120.7, bye bye.
Contact Zagreb radar on 120.7, Ryanair to Lima Delta, hvala, ugodnu večer želim.
Zagreb Tower, Yankee Uniform 9 Town Hotel, reporting 1500 over airport.
Uniform 9 Tango Hotel, roger.
Now we'll do a circle to land, which means that we'll fly runway heading 1500 and make a circle.
Lima Yankee
227
waiting for approval for taxiway to runway 23 to Delta taxiway.
Lima Yankee 337, I already gave you the clearance, but let's repeat it. Taxi holding point runway 22 by Foxtrot and Delta.
Roger that, Lima Yankee 227.
Give us
Lima Yankee
337,
you need to repeat the transmission.
Airport is there.
Zima Yankee 237, Foxtrot Delta, runway 22.
We'll try to keep as much as we can.
Sacramento, KLM 2606, Stambles on log line 32.
We'll now go
KLM
to 1-2.
KLM 2606, Dobran Zagreb Tower, wind 240 degrees, 5 knots, runway 22, clear to land.
Right, not
clear to land, KLM 2606.
Altitude, too much.
Zagreb Tower 9 Alpha Bravo Sierra Alpha Zo Bar Veche, request taxi.
9 Alpha Bravo Sierra Alpha, dobra večer Zagreb Tower, taxi holding point Delta runway 22 via Foxtrot.
Taxi to Delta via Foxtrot 9 Alpha Bravo Sierra.
Have a 45 degrees to the airport, and then we will go base and turn final. When we go base, we'll introduce one notch of flaps.
Lufthansa 657 holding echo.
Lufthansa 657, stand by for takeoff.
Stand by for takeoff, Lufthansa 657.
We are fine now, turning base. And start losing some altitude. Very good handling for this airport. Sorry, not airport, airplane. Now base, 1, 2, 3.
Lufthansa 657 behind landing KLM MD-80, line up and wait runway 22 behind.
Now turn in final.
After the KLM landed, line up to runway 22 and wait. Lufthansa 657.
Okay.
Runner 2 Lima Delta, nema više nikoga, možeš na Unicom, pa se čujemo, hvala ti puno što pomažeš.
Može, svaki put kad treba. Unicom 1-2 Decimate, Runner 2 Lima Delta, ugodno večer želim.
Tako, vidit ćemo se.
We can barely see the runway, and that's why no VFR traffic is usually allowed on small airports without any lights or anything. But we can see it, so it's fine. And this is runway 28, if I'm correct, 28 left, and it's reserved for props, and 28 left is reserved for gliders and stuff like that. Have a little wind on the side, but it's okay. I hope that we are still on the runway. I don't see it. go to hangar? Turn off strobes and landing lights. And we'll park somewhere here. I think that this flight was very pleasant without any issues. And since this is the, it's not the first time that I'm flying VFR flight, but it's the first time that after a long time, I think that this is great flight. Okay, let's put our transponder to standby. Autopilot is off. Taxi lights can go off. Pitot heat can go off. Avionics, let's turn them off. And we can shut down the engine. Alternator is not needed. And this actually concludes our flight. We just made a small mistake. We didn't 118 this one. 8.3. Zagreb Tower, Yankee Uniform 9 Tower Hotel is shut down on airport. Thank you very much for your service.
Zegra Brother, good afternoon. Lufthansa 657 passing 3,500 feet for initial climb 6,000.
Lufthansa 657, Zagreb Radar, dobro večer. Identified climb flight level 200.
Lufthansa 657, climb to flight level 200.
Zagreb Tower, Yankee Uniform 9 Town Hotel.
Yankee Uniform 9 Town Hotel, go ahead.
We are reporting on airport and thank you for your service. Hvala puno. Nadam se nije bilo nekih grešaka. Yankee Town Hotel.
Ništa, ništa. Hvala tebi, ajde, čao.
Pozdrav. Okay, this concludes our flight. So I hope that you enjoyed as much as I did.
Lima Yankee 337, wind calm, runway 22, clear for takeoff.
Lima Yankee 22, clear for takeoff. Lima Yankee 337.
I hope that you enjoyed this flight as much as I did. Let's open canopy. Yeah. so we can breathe and let's go outside. Thank you everyone for having patience with us, and hopefully soon we'll have some other flight in preparation. If anyone has any idea where we can fly with a small plane like this as the next point, just leave the comment and I'll see what we can do about it. Thank you everyone and good night.